Let's say we want to check our PC storage while it is full, which folder contains the most size. So we can use one program called 3size. So the first step you need to install this program by clicking on the window key and then go to Microsoft Store. In the search box of the Microsoft Store, you need to tap the name of the program. It's called 3size. Okay, here. So I select the 3size program. Okay, it will search to the program. Because of my PC is already installed, so it doesn't show the word download. It show the word launch instead of download. So in order to check, I need to open this program, click launch. Okay, then it will pop up a window, and then if you want to check drive C or drive D, you need to select a directory. So for example, here I check with this drive. So then the program, the 3size, will calculate the size of the folder, each folder which contain in the drive C. So just wait for their for each calculation, and then let's skip to the one folder that I want to know why it is a lot of size, a lot of storage, a lot of share. So the folder name user, and then I need to check inside this folder why it is full, why it is contain nearly 130 gigabyte. I press the button here, and then okay, I can see the folder download contain the most. Okay, and then the folder compressed file that I download from the internet has a lot. So I need to check. Okay, because I download the imagery, satellite imagery, so I can see the file name, and then I can delete the unnecessary folder from the drive. So I right click on it and press delete. Yes, it will delete from the drive, from the folder download compressed. So it's simply like that, but it is easy to see which file is shared the most size. And if you want to check the other side, you just select the directory and then choose the drive. Here I choose the other drive, drive D or drive C. Okay, thank you everyone, hope it's useful for you.